we use our 3D camera in that virtual reality class to do gesture control. So if you take a look inside, if you hold your hand in front of this, you see your hand represented in three dimensions. Right? So, do you see my hand, Mr. President? Try to grab my hand. So you grab my hand in the virtual world. What you see is the 3D information detected by our camera, and you can directly interact with virtual content by doing gestures and so on. Exactly. Man-machine interfaces, for example.
Können Sie noch ein Stück rechts wegtreten, bitte? Danke.
Frau Merkel? Thank you, Mr. President. Das ist nur die gestrige Show, die wir hier zeigen, kein Content.
So this is now installed in the phone. So I decide that I see